What's up, y'all? It's your boy Charm City Gamer here. It's part of 2K Showcase. We've actually gotten to the bonus. We actually gotten to all the regular showcase matches, and now we're doing AJ Styles against Cena twice. Cena, all right.
The champ is here. I think.
Oh, he's here.
And he is
super
unbeatable.
And his opponent from West Newbury, Massachusetts.
You can't see him.
Weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena.
On the end.
I didn't think Cena could be any more of a difficult opponent, but look at this.
Not only invisible limbs, but he's got the highest rating possible.
Way to break the fourth wall, boys.
You gotta raise your game. Styles operates on a different level. He has to understand that.
You can say that again, Cole. AJ Styles truly breathes that rarefied air of sports entertainment.
John Cena and AJ Styles have had their issues, butted heads over their egos and place in this company, but I strongly believe.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
We never took it literally like we are tonight.
Well, I didn't know that Cena was capable of it. But it's a reality now. We truly can't see John Cena.
Hey, do you guys think if I wave my hand in front of my face, I'll turn invisible too?
Well, please try it, Byron. We would love to see you disappear. What is on your mind when you see your name on the marquee against John Cena?
There are two ways to approach.
Okay, I gotta tell about this.
Cole, you could doubt yourself, get intimidated, and let Cena make quick work of you. Or you could throw everything you have at him and make the most of this opportunity. Only one of these options is what will set you apart from the rest.
Melee kick! Nicely done!
And Cena's starting to falter here.
Styles really making good here on his long-time promise to beat up John Cena.
Jumping knee drop!
So precise.
Style from the top.
Spiral attack connects.
And just like that, we've kicked the tempo up a notch.
Sweet clothesline out of nowhere.
And the gear finds its mark.
Momentum in the corner of AJ now.
Throwing everything he can against John Cena. Looking to make his name at the expense of Big Match John.
And that was a well-executed attack. Consider the greatest of all time. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Nice hip toss. And a counter by Styles. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. And that was offense with a hurtful purpose.
much longer. Ooh.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
Nasty. The hardest part of the ring.
Must have forgot what kind of match was going on for a moment. Tremendous German suplex.
Style just unloading on his opponent. Phenomenal blitz.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
AJ, phenomenal forearm.
I love it. Did AJ get all of it?
AJ Styles looking to end this right here, right now.
That didn't look good for Cena at all. And now the aftermath is painted on his face.
Countered it, Justin.
Not done yet. Oh, attitude adjustment.
This could put a stop to AJ.
Today,
he do that?
And Cena has to hammer down now. He was only inches away from gaining the three count.
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh.
Is he?
Yeah.
Here he goes for the win.
Can he close it out?
I'll give Cena a chance to win from this.
There he goes, right into the corner. He had it scouted.
A war of attrition between Angel Styles and John Cena.
Both athletes in incredible condition.
It's locked in.
And the ropes break this one up.
Great ring awareness there.
Setting up for something here.
Into the count.
Looking for the Hurricanrana.
Oh, maybe not. This is not going to end well. Powerbomb.
This is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Oh, man. AJ Styles may be wishing he was back in Japan around now.
Styles will rally. Relax.
Gets inside the ring. And that cuts Cena right off.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Styles looking for it. There it is.
Will it pay off for Styles?
That'll do it.
Pin.
Out of the forearm. One, two, three. He's swinging.
Again, to be the face that runs the place.
Mr. Cena, your house has a new caretaker.
Got it.
Can't see.
Just wait. Hold on, hold on. Eh? Hold on a second. I'll be back. Anyway, y'all, there you sit. We beat Super Cena, and then we just beat Hogan, Bruno, and Austin in a Fatal 4-Way Elimination match. We completed all the objectives in Showcase mode. Nothing left to do. Let's get out of here. What's up next for us? Probably making our call for... As far as gameplay, it'll be my GM. But what we're going to do next is make the call for my rise. So, I will see you guys when we start up a my GM file. I'm going to keep the my rise call a secret to you guys until we start my rise. So, till then, you guys know what to do. Follow me on Twitter at SpiderQueenAJ and Reborn Role Model for channel updates and things of that nature. And, of course, sub to us on YouTube at CharmCityGamer if you enjoy our content. Till next time, peace out, y'all.